When your apparel printing software is installed, additional plugins are provided that streamline Photoshop for sending jobs to your queues. We previously discussed Send To plugins. Additional Photoshop plugins are found via Filter Menu, Production Plugins. The Knock Me Out tools have been previously discussed. Sending to black garment queues normally removes black backgrounds. However, the eyedropper tool reveals near black color values that are not automatically removed. To fix this, use Image Menu Auto Contrast to force near black regions to black. When printing to color garments, define transparent areas where the garment will show through. For example, delete regions using Magic Wand, or use Select Menu Color Range, or use Filter Menu Production Plugins Knock Me Color Out. For white or black garments, the pre-configured queues will automatically blend transparent areas into the garment. When printing to color garments, a white underbase is applied for color inks, though you can define transparent areas that blend into the garment. For example, semi-transparent areas, such as shadows, will have just enough white and color inks that allow the garment to show through based on the level of transparency. Transparency opacity edits transparency within the design. These controls are similar to Photoshop levels adjustment, except these affect transparency data, not color. Note these speckles in the transparency caused by an inconsistent background. The hard clip slider forces near transparent pixels to be fully transparent. These controls can improve anti-aliased text that interfere with print quality. For complex designs with many layers, Send To plugins ensure optimum job format. However, to save a PSD sample file that also imports into the queue, turn ICC on to include color profile information, turn layers off, which flattens the design to a single layer. The file can then be drag-dropped onto the queue.